Hey guys, it's Mariah from the Traveling Book Nerd. So the other day I was on YouTube and I was watching Chantel from An Intentional Life choose her to be read for, I want to say it was for her June book picks. But I was watching her and she has a very good way of picking her books for the next month. And so I was like, ooh, that's what I want to try. I was like, this way I have to read what's on my card. Can't go and reread a book that I've already read 5-6 times. So what she did was she took a pack of playing cards and put little prompts on the other side. And so that's what I did. And so there could be like a library book or fantasy or like one of those, and you have to pick it off of your cart, whatever that book falls under, whatever card you choose, a book has to fall under that. And so that makes you, kind of forces you to focus on the books that you haven't read yet. So we're gonna get started with this. This is gonna be my first month doing this, so bear with me a little. All right, let's go ahead and shuffle them up. I don't want to look. I'm really excited about this. Alright. I think we have 12 cards in here. I'm not really sure. I didn't want to use the whole deck. Alright. We're going to pick this guy right here. Alright. Ooh. Fantasy. Okay. So there are a lot of fantasy books actually on here, because that's the majority of what I read. I don't know. I'm trying to. I really don't know. This is a lot harder than I thought it was going to be, because there's a lot of books that I want to read. Ooh, let's go with When Wishes Bleed. That's my fantasy pick choice of July. So fantasy, When Wishes Bleed by Casey L. Bond. Just so you're, just in case you're wondering who is by. She posts a lot on her Instagram too, by the way. Love her backdrops. They're really interesting. They correlate to the books really well. And I think she just had the third one in the series come out. Alright. So I'm gonna go with this back one. Book box book. And I know which one I'm gonna pick, because this has been on my TBR for a couple weeks since I've got it. It is The Vanishing Half by Britt Bennett. I'm so excited to read this. This might actually be my first book that I pick to start with. Okay. So that's my book box pick. So I just started back to work, and I have a sinus infection. Of course, when you go back to a new environment, you're gonna get sick eventually, right? So I have my little glass of water sitting beside me. All right. Go pick this first one. I don't know what it is. Ooh, female author. What's kind of funny is that both of my books that I have already are female authors. So, I'm running stuff over. We're gonna go with Don't Call the Wolf by Alexandra Ross. Now, I can't remember if it was April or May. I pre-ordered this and I read like 50 pages in and haven't touched it since. It's good. It just has a lot of Polish names in it, which can be kind of hard. But I'm going to read it because it's on my to be read. Okay. Three down, two more to go. We are doing five books for July because there are 31 days in July. Okay. Alright. We're going to choose this one. Ooh, a series. Ooh. So, I could pick Hush Hush. But but I've been wanting to reread The Dragon Slayer, The Last Dragon Slayer, which is middle grade. But ooh. I've also been wanting to read The Beautiful. So we're going to go with The Beautiful by Renee Adahay. I think I said her name right. And actually, this is another book box book, but I didn't have it on there as a book box book, which is my bad. So this is my series because the second one comes out in July, actually, I think on the 7th. So it's the first book in a series. My last book for July. This one. Feeling kind of lucky. Oh, random number. Okay, so I have my iPad here. Let's go ahead. So, how I'm going to pick the random number. Oh, it's very bright. How I'm going to pick the random number is that there are six tiers, both front and back. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1 through 6, and then so say it chooses number 2, I would go to the second shelf, count how many books are in that shelf, and then do 1 through whatever. It's a simpler way for me to do it. So and then spin. Let's see what it gives us. It's gonna take a minute. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so it's gonna be the bottom shelf. And there are 6 books. Now, these last 3 are a series. So if it goes on like the 5th book, which is the second book in the series, I'll have to read this one and the first one. If it goes on the 6th, I'll have to read all 3 of them. Okay. So let's do this again. So we're doing this row. Let's see which number it picks, 1 through 6. 2. Ooh, 2. Some Kind of Happiness by Claire Legrand. It looks really cool. Yeah. So that is my random number book. All right. Well, we have done all 5 books for our July pick. If I finish these, I kind of want to read another one. So you know what? I'm feeling good about this. We're picking another one. We're picking 6 instead of 5. Let's break the rules a little. Because I think that I can do it. Okay. I need something to take with me to Florida. Alright. This one. Spine color. Alright, we have to get our other color spinner out. Okay. I'm doing that right now. Color's yellow. I think I know the only yellow cover spine that I have on here. But none of them are yellow. This is like yellow orange. But not the same color. Okay. Normally, I don't like to redo things, but I'm going to re-spin because this is a burnt orange color. It's not yellow. Ooh, black. Okay, it says black, but it's bringing up the color purple. Here. Black. Okay. Okay, so for black colors, black spines, that's how I'm going. Because it says spine colors. Okay. I'll show you guys in just a minute. Let me get all of my... Yeah, that's it. Okay. This is it. Okay. So I have What Should Be Wild by Julia Fine. I just got this in a book haul. Ninth House by Leigh Bardugo. And The Odds of Lightning by Jocelyn Davis. I think I'm going to go with Ninth House by Leigh Bardugo because it's been on my, I pre-ordered this when it first came out, which I think was last year. I'm really bad. Yeah, last October. I pre-ordered this and haven't even touched it. So this is my bonus book that if I don't read it, if I don't get to it, it's not a big deal because I already chose my 5 books for July. So this is my bonus book that if I finish these, I can read this. But thank you for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed that. I will be uploading a video tomorrow and then possibly on Wednesday of book unboxings and my latest book haul that I placed 2 weeks ago. I need more books, right? Obviously I need more books. I have a whole space right here. But if you would ever be so kindly and click that subscribe button that's there at the bottom. If you have any book recommendations, just put them in the comments. I will always respond to you guys. But thank you for tuning in. I can't wait to redo this next month because it was so fun. All right, I'll see you guys later. Bye.